It's time for College Hoops 2K8. The Bradley Braves battle the home team. This should be a whale of a game. Welcome, everybody. We're here at the SIU Arena. I'm Vern Lundquist, here with Bill Raftery and Tracy Wolfson. Give us your take, Bill.
There's a terrific matchup at the small forward position.
Yamiko
is an excellent small forward. He's an outstanding defender in the low post, and he has wonderful fundamental skills down there. Henry is a top-notch small forward in his own right. This guy is a defensive powerhouse. This is the kind of guy you just love to have on your team. Both of them are great competitors. It should be a compelling game to watch.
Number 11, inbounds the ball. Number 1. Dishes to the corner. Newton dumps it off. Number 1 catches it. Right wing. Down the first one. He gets the second to fall as well. Throws it up. Banked in by Henry. And they now go up by two. Let's check in with our sideline reporter, Tracy Wolfson, who has some info for us.
Just before the game, I talked with the head coach. He told me that they want to use their quickness to their advantage. He said they couldn't think of another squad that could match their team's speed, and he wants to make sure that shows tonight by getting out on the break and showing how fast this game can be played. Guys?
Thank you, Tracy. The first, David, to make his first stint off the bench. He's off on the second. Number 23. Nice little crossover. David, open look. Jones reels it in, but they're still out in front by one. Newton, lead pass to the paint. The layup flipped in by D'Amico. They now lead by one. Down low, puts it up, spike down.
Oh, what a block! Get it out of here!
Newton hands it off. Bounces it to the wing. One on one. Number one shoots it. Swish. He's got two. Number 23 passes it up court. Anticipates the pass. The D was really waiting for him there.
That's how you do it. Keep the heat on. Wait for the misstep and then capitalize.
D'Amico takes it up. Nice floater back there by Jones. They're in front. 9-4. Nash gets it on the elbow. Nash, right wing. Henry gets it off. Nash, cross court. Number 23. It drops. They draw to within three. Bradley really knows how to put the ball in the basket. They have a great offensive mindset and can put points up in a hurry. puts the free throws. Hickman passes it to the right wing. To the free throw line. Feeds it to the left side. Hickman tosses it up. Gets the three-pointer to go. But they still trail by one. The Salukis were able to make it to the Sweet 16 last year.
They ended up losing to Kansas, but they had quite a run, with all of their games chock full of entertaining basketball.
Newton. Jones gets it out left. Feeds right wing. It was nailed by Newton. And they're up by four.
They've got their defense and it's spirit.
Mast. Has it. By close. Hickman kicks it out to the right corner. Goes up. Good off the crossover. And they're now behind by two. Right around 6 minutes left in the half. To the elbow. Backs him down. 14 feet out. It was drained by D'Amico. And they now go up by four. Mast. Dishes to the left. Number 23 catches it. Left wing. That last shot netted for three. Number 11 inbounds the ball. Jones brings it up court. Number one goes up. Slides in with a soft finger roll. They're now up by three. Davis has it inside with the shot. The game is tied after that bucket by number 23. He's shooting 100% from deep. Jones passes to the high post. Newton takes it up, hits the layup after the pump fake freezes the D. He's got six. It up. The layup was tossed in by Mast. It's now all knotted up. Jones tosses it up court.
Help down low.
Out left. Feeds it to the right side. D'Amico shoots from 13 feet. They're up 21-19. Mast. Backs down. Gives it to the baseline. Number 23 gets it on the corner. Number one inbounds the ball. Pass to the elbow. Here comes the double team. Jones. Fouled hard and he'll take a kick to the line. Knocks down the first one. He gets them both. Left wing. Takes the shot. They're in the lead thanks to the basket by Henry. They lead by one. Just over 3 minutes left in the half. Newton. number 11, throws it out, answers right back with his own three. They're now out in front by two. Bounces it to the baseline. Hickman has it in the paint. Henry catches it left wing. Number 23 knocks it down from 20 feet away. And we're now all tied up 26. To the elbow, kicks it out to the corner. Newton sinks it. He's two for two from downtown. Henry inbounds the ball.
It looks like they're playing man-to-man.
Beats it to the top of the key. Goes up. Laid in with the D right in his face. Sweet finish by number 23. They cut it to one. Number 11. The last bucket down there was brought in.
The dynamite bounce back. The D never
saw it going, though. Right into the net. Gets it. Left wing. Right wing. Number 23. Unloads. Good from downtown. And we're all tied up 31. 105 left in the first half. Launches one from beyond the arc. They're now up by three. Skips it to the wing. Number 23 picks it up. Great finish in traffic. But they're still down by one. The home team could get two for one if they hurry. Number 11. 7 second differential between the shot clock and the game clock. Here's the spin move. And they pull a foul. Gets the second to fall as well. David inbounds the ball. Swing pass, left wing. Number 23 nails it from the wing. They now trail by one. Pulls the trigger. The deep ball drained by number 11. He's shooting 100% from three-point range. First half comes to an end with the score 39-35. Give us your opinion on the first half, Bill.
I can't think of too much good to say about this game, so Vern, maybe you can do play-by-play and color.
Now we'll bring you our player of the half. Who's your pick, Bill?
Number 11
has been just deadly, Vern. The hoop must look 5 feet wide to him right now because it doesn't seem like he's missing anything, inside or out. He's been an offensive force, absolutely on fire.
Tremendous effort from our player of the half. D'Amico inbounds it to start the second half. Number 1 dumps it off. Has it right corner. Jones dumps it inside. Throws it up. Nice pass.
Number 1 with a great offensive rebound there. He worked so hard to establish position.
To the stripe. Passes to the left wing. Last
basket on the mark by number one.
Oh, yes, Vern, that is pretty pass work.
Leads him with the pass. And it's batted up by number 11.
Wonderful job of denying the basketball that time. Great pick.
Jones. Number one. Backs in. The steal.
And with the quick hands, before they even knew what hit them, he made off with that one.
Dishes to Detroit. Henry gets it. Down low. He is so smooth taking it in.
When a guy goes that hard to the hole, somebody's got to step in and stop him.
Number one inbounds the ball.
Cuts off the pass.
I'd love to see that. He was looking around then pounced. Such a deep burn. A superior effort to fight through the foul and put it down. Strong move for him.
Got it to go. Feeds left wing. Number one. The last shot will gently in.
Keep a nice feed on that assist and get the deuce. He's been finding the open guy all game long, Vern. And it's no surprise he leads this team in assists.
Number 23. Dumps it down low. Number 14 finishes in close. He's got two. Jones passes it up court. Number 11. Feeds it to the free throw line.
That last shot buried deep in. He just rolls up and made it.
Silky smooth release doesn't well from that distance.
Number one inbounds the ball. Number one gets it far side. Newton passes it to the right corner.
He's fourth to fourth for the game.
Just over 7 minutes left in the second half. Nast feeds it to the right block. Number 23 has it. Left corner.
Nast. Rotate, find the open man, and cash it in.
D'Amico.
Stolen by Hickman. Such great instincts. He knew exactly where the ball was going. Love the strike. He fought through the foul, no problem. And that'll give him the three-point chance.
And puts them ahead. Number 11 inbounds the ball.
They're set up in man-to-man.
Newton hands it off. Catches it left wing.
The three good by number one.
He's shooting 100% for the game. Right around 6 minutes left in the second half. Left wing. Passes to the baseline. Mask shoots it. No good on the open, Jay.
Oh, what a great time.
That's the shot you hoped for, but it didn't drop. Newton. Top of the key. Number 14. Snatches the rebound.
Great rebound. The big fella's not afraid to do the dirty work, Vern.
Goes to the crossover.
Thank you.
dumps it off. Only a few seconds left in the shot clock. Fires the three. Got it. They're in front, 52-51. Baseline. Bounces it to the inside. Newton hangs. He grabs the rebound.
Henry did a good job to grab that rebound. Perfect position that time.
Mast. Passes it to the baseline. Henry gets it. High post. Mast. Has it. Outright. Number 23.
Nothing but net.
28 points, and he's the top scorer. D'Amico inbounds the ball. The crossover. Jones dishes to the top of the key. D'Amico, it's good from beyond the arc. It's knotted up. Right around 4 minutes left in the second half. Left wing. Number 23. Feeds it to the wing. Henry. Swish! And they lead by two. Jones passes to the elbow. Outright. Down the trifecta. And they're now in front by one. Hickman brings it up the floor. Henry lobs it down low. That last basket was buried by number 14.
Incredible display of offensive firepower.
It's been this way all game, Bill. And you have to wonder if one of these two teams will eventually run out of gas. Getting set to inbound the ball. Number 14 inbounds the ball. 2:52 left in the game. Mast gets it. Left side. Jones. D'Amico dishes it to the left wing. These fans are loving it. We got a packed house in here, and they're going ballistic. Well, let's get back to the action.
Slam.
Well, it looks like they're getting set to inbound the ball. Number 11 inbounds the ball. Skips it to the top of the key. Backs down. Number 1 goes up. He rips down the rebound. 1:49 left in the game.
I love the defense. Just because he's in tight doesn't mean you have to give up the easy deuce.
Leads him in. Newton. Beyond the arc. Bradley with the ball. Bradley calls timeout. They're behind by three. 1:31 left in the game. Beats it to the wing. Pass. Top of the key. Henry.
Nothing but net.
Well, let's get back to the action. Jones swings it to the wing. The last play was cashed in by number 1. Well, it looks like they're getting set to inbound the ball. Mast inbounds the ball. 1-0-1 in the game. the simple jumper.
That's about the only time they want him taking that shot when the D's playing off of him so much.
Hickman ends it off. Bounces it to the right wing. Dangerous pass. The home team calls timeout. The score is knotted at 68. 29 seconds left in the game. D'Amico has it. Right block. Bish, right wing. Jones catches it in the paint. Last shot laid in by number 11. Getting set to inbound the ball. Henry inbounds the ball. Number 14 goes up, sinks it. Well, let's get back to the action. Jones, the big shot. That last Hail Mary heave was off target. We are headed to overtime.
It's been a real hard-fought game so far, and that's all you can ask for. I like what I've seen from the fellas so far.
The Braves control the tip.
Knock loose!
Left corner. Hickman releases.
Gets the go-ahead bucket.
They're now up by three. Under 5 minutes left in overtime. Number one.
Stop! Oh, sure. He looked like a volleyball player spiking that thing.
Dumps it to the middle.
There's a whistle. Oh, look at the physicality. Powered it through the contact and hit. He gets it.
Number 11 inbounds the ball. The home team with some abysmal stats. Spins. Misses the first.
Oh, Wilburn. He's the guy they want up there in a situation, but he couldn't get it done. Those were absolutely essential.
Passes outright. Number 14 backs in. Nice job on the assist by number 14. That's 8 unanswered points. Under 4 minutes left in overtime. Well, it looks like they're getting set to inbound the ball. D'Amico inbounds the ball. Jones. Catches it on the elbow. Newton passes it to the wing. He got it up there, but it just wouldn't fall.
With a little more touch, it might have.
To the elbow. Backs him down. Goes up. Nance is called for the charge, and that is his third foul so far.
How about the job by the defender there? Way to step in front and take the charge, young fella.
The home team will try to end this run. Dishes it to the right side. D'Amico. Jones with the crossover. Feeds it to the right wing. That last three ball is going by number one. Everybody in the arena can see that coming.
Except the defense, apparently.
Pass. Left side.
Stolen. The intercept. What great reflexes. He pounced in and picked that one off easily.
Number 11. Backs in. Jones skips it to the wing. Number 1 hits the three-pointer. Getting set to inbound the ball. Kendrick inbounds the ball.
Wow, these fans are going nuts, Bird. Could this building get any louder?
Right side.
This fella is a fantastic offensive player, Vern. That kind of defense just isn't going to cut it against him.
Jones brings it up the floor. With another assist, he'd have 10 in the game. Sizing up his man. They're bringing the double team. Number 1 takes the shot. Knocks down the trifecta. He's got 24. Number 23 runs it off. Passes it to the left side. Nast backs him down. The home team have been lights out from beyond the arc. Newton bounces it to the right. Again, it's knocked down by number 11. They're now down by one. Henry inbounds the ball. Mast has it. Top of the key. Number 23 gets it to fall. They're leading 85-81. 1:20 left in overtime. Number 1.
Smash!
They narrow the gap to 2. Hickman hands it off. Gets it. Left block. Finished nicely down low on that last shot.
You have to keep your head up and eyes open at all times playing with this guy.
That's right, and you never know when or where he'll find you. Nice touch on that last three by number 11. The crossover, Hickman dishes to the wing. Nice touch on that last three by number 23.
With the lead they've got, I can't see this one getting away from them.
High post. Launches it. The shot was knocked down by Jones.
What an answer. They came right down the court and got the three on their end.
Jones has picked up his first foul of the game. The foul stops the clock, which is just what the doctor ordered.
And that's why they did it. Time is not on their side. Very smart play.
Jones has picked up his second foul.
Good foul there. They need the ball back as soon as possible.
Number 14 inbounds the ball. Jones just picked up his third foul of the game.
Good foul there. They need the ball back as soon as possible.
Number 1 gets whistled for a foul. They're in the penalty, so they'll head to the line for one more.
No choice but the foul. They've got to stop the clock and get the ball back right away.
Since the first one, and that will put them up by 2.
Cold-blooded, Vern. They've got to be feeling good with the 3-point lead.
20 seconds left in overtime. Jones.
Dicey pass.
Stolen by number 23. Newton.
Foul!
They're in the bonus and they'll go to the line for one more.
Backs it down! Should put the game away.
D'Amico inbounds the ball. And that's all for this one. Bradley knocks off the home team 94-89. And now it's